Hi guys, I'm Mehdi Cenkanlu. If you're watching for the first time, for Suffer Us, hit the subscribe button and click on notification, then you'll get notified by YouTube and see me soon. Right now, I'm going to teach you how to do cable straight bar tricep extension. Let's do that.
Here is how to do cable tricep extension with a straight bar. Attach a straight bar to a cable stack as high as possible and assume a standing position. Grab the straight bar with an overhand grip and lean forward slightly by hinging at the hips. Start the movement by extending the elbows and flexing the triceps. Pull the handle down until the elbows are almost locked out and then slowly lower the weight under control back to the starting position. Make sure your shoulder blades remain pinched back through the whole set. Do not use the weight of your torso to help you lower the weight. Finally, make sure your wrists are in a strong position by having a straight line run from your knuckles to your forearms. Any fitness related question, don't hesitate to ask in the comment section below or reach out to me through the following links.
Thank you for watching. Like and comment, hit the subscribe button and click on notification. Then you'll get notified by YouTube and see me soon. Be careful. Good luck.